Excuse me, Cameron Grimes. Grimes, you just found out that this Sunday at TakeOver In Your House, the stakes are raised. You'll be fighting for an opportunity for the $1 million title.
Listen, never in my life, growing up, did I think that I would be competing for the $1 million championship. I mean, of course, when I came to NXT, I wanted to be the NXT champion. I wanted to be the North American champion. But never did I think that the $1 million championship was on the table. Now, LA Knight, listen, man, like, you're just now getting here. And listen, he thinks he's good. He looks great. He really is a $1 million talent. But he's no Cameron Grimes. You see, I started at the bottom, McKenzie. And, you know, I may have got lucky. I may have done something that exploded my wealth. Well, excuse me, I still get excited when I think about it. But one thing I ain't ever had is that $1 million championship. LA Knight, he's walking, he's talking, he's got Kevorka. I think I'm just going to kick him out the back doorka. You see how I tried to rhyme that? Sometimes my rhymes are a little better, but, you know, my head's all... Listen, I came here tonight thinking there was an announcement. Just, you know, like, maybe Ted was going to be like a special guest or something. He was going to stand ringside. And then a gold, shiny... That ladder was shinier than my watch. And that's rose gold. That ladder was shiny, McKenzie. What? And then he pulls out a briefcase, and it has that championship inside of it. How many times can I put over the fact that I never thought that I'd be wrestling for the $1 million championship? And now I'm sitting here taking all your time, McKenzie, because I could talk all night about how much this means to me. But that's what makes me different from LA Knight. It's because you can see the passion in Cameron Grimes, but in LA Knight, you just see a man that wants to be the Rock. You're looking at Cameron Grimes, and I am the Rock of NXT. I'm here to hold this place down. And if I got to win the $1 million championship to start that skyrocket to the moon, then I will be the $1 million champion that everybody wants me to be. Cameron Grimes, McKenzie. You know what you tell people? If they don't like you, you tell them to kiss your grits.